person was hit and killed by a Metra train during the morning commute today. It happened on the Rock Island line at the Midlothian station just before 8 a.m. Metra says the person bought a ticket, but it's unclear which train they were trying to board. Inbound and outbound trains were stopped and then delayed during the investigation.